Hey YouTube, it's Mr. Movie Lover 1998 here, and I got a very quick DVD update. First DVD I've got is The Godfather Part 3. So there's the front, sign the back, Al Pacino on there. Contains strong violence and language, 163 minutes. That's my receipt. This disc. Really, really good, excellent like movie. Really, really good. So that's that. Next one got was Little Britain, the complete second season, side and back. My mate just gave me this one because I gave him like 4 DVDs for that South Park, so he just threw this in. So yeah, this one and this two, and you got some artwork on the back actually, which is good. So that's that. Next one, I got 2 South Parks actually. One is The Cult of Cartman and Revelations, but I've only got the Cold Cartman disc. It's the side of it. Back. Those are all your episodes. I've only got disc 1, Cold Cartman. Contains crude humour, strong sex references, and comic bloody violence. 266 minutes. There's a bit of artwork there. Eric Theodore Cartman Society, and I've just got the Eric Cartman, Cold Cartman disc kit, because I gave my mate this Family Guy kit beer cozy thing and a Quagmire coaster just for this, which is really good actually. So yeah, it's a nice little addition as well, just opened up, pretty cool. So yeah, and also I've got a South Park, the complete 10th season, epic season. I'm on disc 1, well I've just finished it, so I'm on disc 2, but yeah, it's a really great season and great show. So yeah, that's my quick update guys. So yeah, thanks for watching the update, and yeah, alright, bye.